Levi Belfield, is an English serial killer and rapist. On February 25, 2008, he was sentenced for the murders of Marcia McDonnell and Amelie de Lagrange. He was also charged for the attempted murder of Kate Sheedy. On June 23, 2011, he was also found guilty of the murder of schoolgirl Millie Dallor. Belfield is the only serial killer in England to be charged with three whole life terms. He will never be released from prison.